Sir, I received an encrypted transmission from an untraceable source. It claims that Tosh here was part of a classified operation called Project Shadowblade. They used Jorium and Terezin to enhance ghost powers.
It's true. We are called Spectres. Next generation ghosts.
And you were going to tell me all this when?
We all have our secrets, Mr. Rena. Doesn't mean I'm any threat to you.
Maybe not. But whoever sent this message could be. Matt, any way to verify the transmission?
No, sir. But it does end with, I'll be in touch soon.
It's Minsk, trying to turn us against each other. Don't let him.
I'll let it lie for now. At least till I find out who sent this transmission. But I'll be keeping an eye on you, Tosh.
You can try.
I repeat, death toll is in the thousands. A Dominion weapons plant exploded hours ago, causing a chain reaction that has taken out several housing complexes in this working-class neighborhood. Dominion security forces claim it was an act of terror by the notorious Jim Raynor, but our own investigations suggest that the plant must have been infiltrated by forces with sophisticated stealth technologies. It begs the question, could some of the Dominion's ghost operatives have gone rogue? For UNN, this is Kate Lockwell reporting from the Core World, Net 42.
That Tosh is a whack job, Jimmy. Spends all his time muttering and playing around with those damn dolls of his.
Well, I need someone to balance out your sophistication and good manners.
The guy ain't riding ahead, brother. I can appreciate some good, honest craziness. But that guy, he's got something broke inside.
Still don't trust me, brother. Until you decide, ain't nothing to discuss.
I've run a few tests on the Terezin gas like you asked. It's clearly related to Vespine gas, but there are some very exotic organics added into the mix.
Any guesses what it's used for?
Well, it would definitely affect brain chemistry, so it could be used as some kind of drug or stimulant, I suppose.
Drugs, huh? That's just wonderful. What do you make of that encrypted message, Matt?
I honestly don't know, sir. If Tosh really is one of these specters, it's clear Mengsk would try to ruin your partnership. But Tosh isn't telling us everything. If we're going to win this revolution...
I know. We have to be sure of our allies.
Jim, refugee populations from across the sector have been using Meinhof as a staging point. But with so many people in close proximity, an epidemic of some kind has started sweeping through the camps. Please, my people need help. We've got to do something before it's too late.
So what are we looking at, Doc?
Our readings indicate some kind of bio-infestation is spreading through the refugee camps. Even the buildings are being covered by it.
I've seen this kind of thing before. It's a Zerg virus. All we can do is burn it out. Every one of those infested buildings has to be destroyed.
But where are all the people? Oh no. Those things are infested refugees? This is a nightmare.
Yeah. This ain't good at all.
It looks like they burrow underground by day and emerge only at night. The virus must make them vulnerable to the high UV output of Meinhof's star.
Then we'll hit the infested buildings by day and protect our base at night. Don't worry, Doc. We'll contain this thing.
What's going on? SCV ready.
All right, boys. We can't risk the contagion spreading to this camp. I want a perimeter set and some bunkers in place now.
You going sweet on that doctor, Lady Jimmy. Can't see why else we'd keep fighting for these damn dirt farmers.
SCV ready. Yep. Well. SCV ready.
You gonna give me orders?
Ready. Nightfall in 30 seconds.
Armed and
ready.
Affirmative.
You rang?
Who wants some? This better be good.
SCV ready.
Now we gotta hold out till sunrise. Brace yourselves. This could get ugly.
Stay in the rear.
SCV ready.
Well, butter my biscuit.
Ah! You scared me!
Uh-huh.
Add-on complete.
SCV ready.
Add-on complete.
Uh-huh. Yo. Will
SCV
help.
Ready.
Not enough minerals.
Woohoo! Overtime.
Please kill me.
What's going on? SCV ready. Ah! You scared me! Go ahead. SCV ready. Sure thing. Yeah, whatever. SCV ready. Go ahead. What's going on? SCV ready. I can't build.
Complete.
SCV ready.
add-on complete.
Light it up!
Hey, Hotshot. I got schematics to build them hellions you saw in Marsara. Should be good down there.
That it?
Sounds sweet. SCV ready.
Talk to me, boss. Smoking.
Sun's coming up. We gotta hold on a little longer.
Shine, boys. Now it's our time to do some damage.
Armed and ready. By the numbers, boys. Gangway, coming through. Keep your shirt on, Sparky. Bring it! Yes, sir.
Is that some sort of nest? You better destroy it.
Insufficient vesping gas. Additional supply depots required.
Who wants some?
Yep. It's your dime. Move it! Well, butter my
additional supply depots
required. My goose is getting cooked.
Insufficient vesping gas. Additional supply depots required.
Armed and ready. Outstanding.
Looks like that sector's clear, Jim. Better move on to the next one.
Oh, yeah. Roger that.
The doctor is in.
Detecting any more infested structures in that sector, Jim.
Sure thing. Looking forward. This better be good. Go, go, go! Sure. Can't wait.
It's about to get heavy.
Gangway, come on, sir. Yes, sir. Will do. Give me orders? This better be good. Armed and ready.
The doctor is in.
Coming through. By the numbers, boys.
Please state the nature of your...
Been waiting on you. Who wants some? By the numbers, boys. This better be good. Been waiting on you.
Fueled up. You got my attention.
Nightfall in 30 seconds.
Armed and ready. By the numbers, boys. Who've been waiting on you? Armed and ready. This better be good. Go, go, go!
You should set some guards. They'll be coming again soon.
What's going on?
Scans are picking up a unique Zerg biosignature. It appears to be a burrowing creature that is underground during the day and emerges only at night.
Sir, if you kill one of those creatures, Stedman can study it and perhaps learn something.
Additional supply depots required. Additional supply depots required. Upgrade complete.
Daylight's burning. Light it up.
You gonna give me orders?
Move it!
Daybreak in 30 seconds.
Armed and ready.
Don't forget, you have to be back by dark.
That's fine. Of course.
Upgrade complete.
Can't wait. Gangway, coming through. Roger that. Orders received.
Looks like this area is secure. Keep it up, fellas. We can stop this.
You got it. I'm on it. Affirmative.
Is clear. Nice work, boys. Now move on to the next area.
Oh yeah. You got it. Go, go, go!
All right. This sector is clear. Nice work, boys. Now move on to the next area.
I feel ya. Why not? Aye, aye, sir.
Looks like that sector's clear, Jim. Better move on to the next one.
That's fine.
You've dealt a serious blow to their numbers, Jim. You're doing great. Any more infested structures in that sector, Jim.
And four. That's five. Five, nine. Got it. I'm on it. I feel ya. Of course. Sure thing. Will do. You got it. Outstanding.
Mineral field depleted. Mineral field depleted.
Yes, sir. Yeah, yeah.
By the numbers, boys.
Mineral field depleted.
Go ahead.
What's going on? Yo!
Armed and ready. Sure thing. Be on the...
Additional mineral field depleted. Nightfall in 30 seconds.
Big job, huh? Go, go, go!
Needle line.
Mineral field depleted.
Keep your eyes peeled. There's gonna be more of them out there.
Boy.
Mineral field depleted.
Will do. You gonna give me orders?
Invested Marines? Oh, hell, Jimmy, I don't care for that notion one bit.
Go, go, go!
Vespine Geyser exhausted.
God. Sure. Oh, yeah. Sure thing. Why not?
Ooh. Off. Maybe we should wait for daylight.
Sure thing.
What is that thing? Was it human?
Oh, yeah.
Seriously, you sure like stirring up a hornet's nest.
Go, go, go!
That's fine. Oh. Nah.
Looks like that sector's clear, Jim. Better move on to the next one.
Affirmative. Under that. Got it. That's right. Wait.
You've dealt a serious blow to their numbers, Jim. You're doing great.
Go, go, go!
Yes, sir.
Almost done. There's just a handful of infested biosigns left. I'll highlight their locations on your map.
Will do.
Daybreak in 30 seconds.
Your name. Roger that.
You did it, Jim. I knew you wouldn't let us down. Now I've got to get my people somewhere safe.
Ain't gonna be so easy, darling. This whole sector's crawling with Zerg.
There's got to be somewhere out there the aliens haven't touched. Some undiscovered paradise waiting just for us.